is so important. I also want to take a few minutes to recognize our upcoming officers for the Dallas Civic Roundtable for 2013, and also take a few minutes to send out some special thanks to everyone who helped to organize this event. We want to thank the Annette Howell Turner staff, the Covington's Catering staff, Lowndes County Historical Society and Museum, Martha Douglas, our current treasurer, Donald Davis, vice president, Donald Davis, our speaker, Patricia Marks, and Dennis Marks, our current vice president, and Charlie Oliver, our secretary, Sister Nula for providing the invitation, and also we want to recognize the DFAC staff, Tracy Nelson and Rhonda Wheeler, for coming today.